Hi, I'm Darren Mahabir with Spiegel Technologies, and today I'm going to talk about how simple it is to connect an IP camera to an NVR in your ZipKit. We'll start with the IP camera. At the end of the IP camera will be a pigtail. You're going to connect that pigtail to your network cable, and then you'll connect your network cable to your NVR. The NVR will power the camera and assign it an IP address. Once the address has been assigned, the video will auto-populate on your computer screen. And there you go, no programming necessary. The camera auto-populated on the NVR. For more information on setup, please visit us at www.spiegeltech.com.